Hi guys, welcome back to Geisha Daily. So on this video, we're gonna talk about the quick tips to fight Wax Arceus, the new hunter, because many players start to be very scared with him and say, nerf him please. Okay, so first of all, the scary skill is the Hot Wax skill. After he unlocks the Hot Wax skill, this will be very dangerous. If you got hit until 100%, you will get one time damage, guys, and the skill will go to the palette and short of tackle like Feral. As you can see here, even though Seer is gonna drop down the palette, well, still got shield, right? So you can imagine when you're facing a very good Wax artist, you're gonna get shoot immediately, getting a damage in 5 seconds only. Okay, so in order to understand how to kite Hunter, you really need to know how their skill works. Basically, I always do this kind of thing, you know? So you cannot kite him by running straight forward because palette will be useless. Anyway, the second skill, which is the Wax Splash, also can be used for camping the Cypher. If you step on it, you will get additional 25% Wax on you. So the Cold Wax can be combined with the Hot Wax or the third skill. Okay, so as you can see here, I'm putting a trap over there and knife step on the Wax Splash, and then I'm shooting him with the Hot Wax. As you can see here, getting a damage, right? Okay, so Wax Arceus, we're gonna aim towards the location that you're heading to, Wax Splash 25%, and then, well, giving the Hot Wax to shoot you until you die. You also can use the Hot Wax for the Wax Splash though. I mean, like, let's say it is on the cooldown stage and then you need to combine it between the cold and hot, you can do that. I mean, like, I was thinking, like, if I'm playing as him, well, I'm gonna just put a trap like to the location that the survivor is going to, and then just shoot him until they die. Poor Eli, that's so cute. Oh my god. Pew 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 pew. Okay, so basically you cannot run straight forward, remember? That's the very basic tip. So did you get it yet? I mean, like, did you understand how to hide him? Well, like I told you, palette is useless, short obstacle is useless, don't do tight kiting, okay? Don't do tight kiting. And, well, wolf location is the best place to kite him. It's gonna make him hard to aim the wax to you. And do transition kiting. Pay attention to the person takes up the wax, making sure that you don't stay on the same location full of wax. And I told you yesterday, when he used the first skill, after reaching 100% wax, you can get stunned like 3 seconds. So you cannot use your skill, you cannot move on that 3 second stage. But if didn't reach 100%, then the wax will gonna get down after 10 seconds. So I mean, like, facing Nayat, you need to avoid the water percentage, right? So facing him, you need to avoid the percentage of the wax. So that's the quick tip to face him. I hope you get some insight. Thanks for watching, and I see you again on my next video. Bye bye!